and then the irrigation fence that I put in. You can see here, I haven't finished it yet, but you can see it goes the length. Here's about 44 feet fence. Oh, you can see some of the grass is starting to grow in from the watering. A little bit there. Little patches here and there from re-dirting and re-whatever. And we have a, you know, electrical access here, so I put in this gate so that can be accessed at any time.